Alright, what's up, welcome, how goes it, Alt here. So while I was trying to kill, everybody again, that one random guy that was running around, came up to me. So I'm going to put that video in right now, and, I'll be right back. Alright, so this guy, Malcolm, actually started to come up to talk to me. So, I'm gonna put this in there.
I'm missing a few essentials and... Ah, screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
Why were you following me?
It started off innocently enough. I was traveling as I off... You didn't show any reaction to it, so...
Okay. So what's so special about these caps?
There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those
okay.
Caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called...
Okay. Where can I find them?
All over the place. The easiest place to
okay.
find them. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now.
Okay.
Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure.
Okay.
Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge.
Okay. Festus, who's that?
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the...
All
it's
right.
also said he's been around since the war. Standing a lonely vigil, waiting for... That'll
okay.
make me pretty damn old. But I've met a few people in my travels.
Alright. So you collect them? No?
Now,
okay.
There's people out there so mad with the idea of
Okay. Kind of treasure?
No one knows.
Alrighty then. Thanks for the info.
No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars...
We're running Alan Marks.
A man named Alan Marks.
Okay then.
Watch out!
Alright, so I'm gonna get these people again. Alrighty then. So what we're doing now is, well, we're going to be returning to that place where I'm supposed to be going. But I saw some weird stuff over here and I wanted to see what it was. So here's a worker ant. What I had seen was this, which I'm trying to believe is another worker ant. Yeah. This place seems to be crawling with ants. It's a little racetrack. Alrighty then. It's gonna go this way. So yeah, I can't believe I accidentally loaded my save. Ugh. Whoa. I hope they're not shooting at me. So they're shooting something over there. Two experience. I'm almost out of ammo again. Man. I use a lot of ammo. Apparently, so do these guys. Jesus. Oh, here's that Thomas kid
Did
again.
Did you see that? That crazy...
Okay. As you know her, blah, blah, blah. Lucky charm necklace, blah, blah, blah. Just be more careful. Okay, no. F6. Alrighty then. That's funny. Her name is Jacqueline. I have a sister named Jacqueline. Alrighty then. So let's repair that, epic 10mm pistol. No extra damage, but extra. We can wait on that. No extra damage, so we can wait. I'm running out of ammo, so let's go back to the pistol. Do-do-do. I believe this is where I'm supposed to be. Whoa.
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air!
Okay.
Are you
all
kidding
right?
me?
Never felt better. What sort of lottery did you win?
What lottery? The lottery. That's what lottery. Only lottery that matters.
Okay. Okay.
Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small town.
Oh.
Bye.
Okay, then. Everything's on. Whoa. That doesn't look safe. I love how there's like a glow coming from nowhere. Anything useful at all? No. Well, unless you're an alcoholic. So what the hell is going on? I don't like the look of that. So I'm gonna go in here first. General store dude, what the fuck is going on?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope.
First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the powder ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ! If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for-
So you think I'm a Grim Reaper?
I don't know. I just love it here. Prize for second place was I got to live. But they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Bullshit! You're holding, you-
What happened to the town?
The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like?
I don't know. Fuck is I supposed
luck,
to know?
That's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery.
Hmm.
That asshole Swanick took first place. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid.
Okay.
Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves.
Nice.
A knife.
What
we
went
get
wrong?
In position? And next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They
Damn.
Dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're... He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then... What do you think? He started drawing... First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Then came the crucifixions. Third place runners-up got enslaved.
Nice. What happened to the mayor?
Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires.
Damn. Oh, so that's the guy. Okay.
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged him off right away.
Heading east.
Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor.
All right,
like
then.
What?
I don't know. So nobody owns any of this stuff? Alrighty then. It's all mine, I guess. I wonder if you could kill him. Let's save real quick. Hmm. Oh wow, it's just been like a... Like a house or something. Do-do-do. Come on, I had a locked door. There should be at least... Oh, shit! I hate when the doors do that. Hmm. Probably something in there. I just don't want to spend all my time looking for it. Alright, guys. This has been interesting. I'm gonna cut it here. And then we're going to, walk down Crucifixion Alley. Alright guys, thanks for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. Peace.